I feel like the difference between this year and last year is that the confidence level is up. Guys know the defense more. Guys are just tired of losing, you know, just want to make a change.
We really emphasize communicating a lot. And communication obviously helps chemistry, and chemistry allows you to play fast out there on the field.
I feel like we just another year older. The overall experience of us just having time together, and we continue to grow each and every day as a team.
Just paying attention to the little things. Going into OTAs this year, one of our main goals as a defense was definitely, you know, winning the turnover battle. And now we're getting turnovers, we're scoring, so it's changing the momentum of the game. Sam comes in each and every day, humble kid. And all he wants to do is win ball games.
Keep going.
I think having a good defense helps you settle in a new role, especially, you know, you're out there, just turned 21, you're young.
He's in a market that's definitely not easy to play in. So being a rookie quarterback at that first-round pick is very tough, a lot of pressure.
We tell him all the time, if he was to make a mistake, hey, you know, it's all right, you got to get the ball back. Just keep your head up and keep on pushing.
As long as we have him, I feel very good about this team.
Well, you talked about having big expectations for the Jets. Very few around the National Football League do.
They are not a good football team.
It's hard to not hear the outside talk because it's the NFL, you know, we're in New York.
You know, it is seen, it is heard. All we can do is just fill it to our fire. At the end of the day, we're not trying to prove anything. We just want to go out there and earn the respect of the NFL.
That's my ball.
I don't think a lot of the outside people, you know, doubt us. I'm very thankful for that negativity because it's pushing this team into a completely different dimension.